sophomore quarterback, takes a snap, hands it off. Up the middle goes Connor. He's got some room to the 40, breaks past everybody. He's going to go 30, 20, 10. He is tackled, but as he crosses the goal line, no signal yet.
The ball went through the end zone, creating a touchback. First down.
Wow. They just said, Riley Johnson right there, that it's going to be Georgia Tech's football. It was a 74-yard run, but they say he fumbled right before crossing the chalk.
And a great hustle play by DJ White.